Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x plus 1 over x equals 44, what is the value of x squared over x to the power 4 plus 88 times x squared plus 1? In order to find the answer, you don't have to solve this equation to find x first. We can find the answer using this result directly. To solve this equation, it's equivalent to solve a quadratic equation. Here, we are not going to solve this equation to find x first. This is what we want to find a value for. Both numerator and the denominator divided by x squared. The numerator divided by x squared is 1. X to the power 4 divided by x squared is x squared. 88 x squared divided by x squared is 88. 1 divided by x squared is 1 over x squared. Regroup the denominator. We have 1 over x squared plus 2 plus 1 over x squared, then plus 86. From here, we can see the constant is 88. Here, 86 plus 2 is 88. This equal sign is true. What is the first part of the denominator? X squared plus 2 plus 1 over x squared. It is x plus 1 over x squared. From the given condition, x plus 1 over x equals 44. Replace x plus 1 over x by 44. We have 44 squared here. Simplify. We have 1 over 1936 plus 86 equals 1 over 2022. 1 over 2022 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.